I'm going to show you how you can turn your Android smartphone into a classic iPod touch just like this. All you need to do is install an app called as RetroPod and open it. This has all the features as an iPod touch where you can scroll, select your music and many more. You can even customize this in whatever color you want. When it comes to customization, in the free version, there are pretty limited customization, but then you can pay to pretty much change anything. Crazy, right? If you like it, share it.